Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to Sharad Mishra Associates. So we keep discussing about indices regularly. I try to post certain videos discussing about indices and certain stocks. I have clearly mentioned since July on my media interactions that 10,730 will be the buying zone, and that has become a very good level to enter. And I had discussed that 11,500 will be a very strong resistance. How would that resistance actually taken out? So there are certain levels which I want to discuss for Nifty and Bank Nifty, for traders and for long-term investors, for long-term multi-day traders into indices and intraday as well. If you look at Nifty futures, then 11,610 is a very strong support for Nifty futures. Having said that, 11,685 is a very strong resistance on the upside. Yesterday, I had shared this with on my Twitter handle and my clients also, that 11,655 might be a 685 will be a very strong resistance on the upside. Having said that, if Nifty comes below 11,610, then it will be a sell. The stop loss will be at 11,685, and I think that the level of 11,510 is possible. Tomorrow's expiry. So any kind of move below 11,610 will trigger shorts, and we might see level of 11,510. Having said that, on the downside, 11,227, 11,360 is a very strong support. So that level must not be breached. So I think that this up move might continue, and soon we might, if Nifty futures moves above 11,685, the next level will be 11,806. So any move above 11,685 must be bought into with a stop loss of 11,610 for a target of 11,806. So both the levels I have given for short as well as long. If we look at Bank Nifty, then 3424 is a very strong support on the downside, and 3719 is a very strong resistance on the upside. I think that any move below 3420 will trigger shorts, and we might see Bank Nifty going up to the level of 3143. Right now, in last 15-20 minutes, this sell-off has come from the level of 3720. This level I had shared yesterday also, and if I had made this video some half an hour back, some 15 minutes back, then the level was 3719, and I was about to discuss about this trigger of short, which has already been triggered because Bank Nifty futures is not trading below 3424. So shorts are triggered. I think that the target will be 3143. Having said that, this level of 29,930 to 3143 will be a very strong support on the downside. I think that with some kind of momentum ease off, this uptrend might continue. And when Bank Nifty trades above 3719, then the next target is 3900. So I am giving both levels on short and long. So certain levels are there for you to trade. I think that this will give you a fair idea about indices trading. Today I'm not sharing any kind of stocks. I keep sharing stocks, but today I'm not sharing. But I think that my followers will make money in Nifty and Bank Nifty, and the trades will be beneficial for them. So thank you. Keep following, keep watching.